What is good, guys? We are back in Marvel Spider-Man 2. In the last one, we left off right here. We fought Lee, I think. And Peter is still a dick as Black Spider-Man, but we have skills, which we're gonna use. Let's see. Look at this. I'll get one for him. Any gadgets? No. Suit tech? No. I bet. Can I switch suits for what's his name? Nope. We're stuck as that suit. I bet. Ooh wee, I like this fucking game, guys. I love this game. Every time I fucking though I'm not doing anything, I play this game literally. Or Mirage.
I left the best parts of me here. I'm not looking for a fight. Kraven has the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life and much more. If we hurry.
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
At least he's cool.
Reminds
even though
me
he killed like
he doesn't even know me or Miles. A little bit of help now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell.
Facts.
Not now,
still did
MJ.
What he did. Oh, he hung up on his girlfriend.
Good. How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life.
Damn.
I'm going to lose May's house because of them and Kraven.
Kill Kraven.
Oh my god.
Spider will survive.
Where he goes
he?
Up and close and personal.
Where is Spider-Man? Find him yourself.
Get him on the ground. Reposition.
Stay focused. Fight.
Tell me where he is.
Damn.
Where? I'm assured that material is unbreakable. But I believe anything can be broken.
Oh god, I'm fucking... Oh, I'm about to die.
Destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours. Achievement through the streets. I hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
So, oh my lord, no way. Fuck. It's not fair.
Let us make this a glorious ending.
You destroyed my city! Took the lives of so many people!
That was their fate. Just as this is ours. Your followers treat you like some kind of god! But you're just a dying old man, looking for a way out! So you know that. And you know, I will not die in a sick bed! Only an equal may taste my last breath! Rip me apart, and parade your achievement through the streets! Need more distance!
Fuck.
I'll show you what I can do. Yeah.
hope you're enjoying this. Tonight won't end well for you. I study all of my prey. You are agile, intelligent, vulnerable to emotion. So am I. Do not let the taste of power get to your head.
Got him. Got it. I can't dodge that. Oh my god. Oh, I clutched it. Oh fuck.
Bring it out! Why? No!
He just kicked me into next week.
Why do you hide your strength from me? Call me a dying old man. And yet, here I breathe. Shut up! Come, crush my bones into powder! Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice! Shut up! That sound! I can't!
Bro, what the fuck?
Kill. Kill. Kill.
Yes. Yes.
Bro, this game is, bro, that's hard, bro.
A dying old man, and yet here I breathe. Shut up. Come, crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggots and the field mice. Shut up.
Huh.
stronger than I thought.
Not that the sound stop you. Fight it!
Rip apart.
I'll tear you limb from limb. Do it, or I will gut you and mount you on my wall. Attack now! Couldn't fight me yourself? So many years, I've waited for a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that!
No, I won't. I will not let God decide my fate!
Guys, I'm sorry I'm so fucking quiet. I'm fucking locking the fucking...
You can't hide from me!
Oh, he got me fucking Oh, shit.
That bell! Can't use my suit's abilities!
Oh, shit. Oh God. Clutched it. Heal.
I can't do anything until that sound stops.
Shit. I died. Fuck. Damn it. How far does it put me at least, bro? If it puts me.
Bring it out!
I'm done, bro.
Why do you hide your strength from me? You call me a dying old man, and yet here I breathe. Shut up.
come. Crush my bones into powder. Leave my body for the maggots and the field flies. Shut up!
Oh my god, dude. Play smart.
I know you're here.
Playing it smart, guys. Bit up.
For a predator capable of defeating me.
Enough talking!
And then I found you.
And you'll regret that! And you'll regret that!
No, I won't.
I will not let God decide my fate!
He didn't give me that much.
Make a good meal for them. You can stop this.
No, no, guys, what?
Ah!
help you go.
Got him.
I got him.
Got him, guys. Fucking got him. Fucking fucking Lee.
But you still hold back. Kill or be killed.
Fucking play. Oh my god.
You almost killed him, man! What are you doing?
You're in the way, Miles!
I'm always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to
oh my god,
me.
I fucking suck.
You're the one running away from your problems!
Oh my god, bro. Miles, bro. Beat his ass.
Way, Miles!
Always in the way.
I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you!
Jen! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
Oh fuck. Oh my god, I got fucked the fuck up, bro. Look how low he is. He fucking starts emoting on me. There we go, got him. Oh god, another fucking way.
I made you! You owe me!
I'm about to die.
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to sit.
Jesus. Bro, that's not fair.
Why are you doing this? I made you! You owe me!
I know you don't mean that!
All I wanted was to save everyone! MJ! May! Now this city thinks that I'm the problem!
You think I'm the problem?
But I'm not anymore!
I'm the solution.
Got him, guys.
I can't let this go. I'm finally everything everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed him. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know, but no.
People in my life, they keep dying. I blame myself for that. They needed a hero, and if I thought some suit could save them, maybe I'd be in your shoes now. But this kind of power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me.
Shut up!
Pete.
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Glad to have you back, man.
Alright, look at that, we have 13 skills, holy shit. Guys, we have a suit it could be for... Oh, look at that, that's cool. Rock this one, that's cool.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will support.
Well, let me change fucking Miles. Look at that, guys. Look at this.
I'll let let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Woo. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior.
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Craven's drones are still hunting people. Gotta track him down.
Where are we going? Holy shit.
Oh, I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ! I got the suit off, and I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
...for treating you and everyone I care about like absolute crap. I'm heading to Oscorp to store the suit until Dr. Connors and I can figure out what to do.
Does Harry know?
No, but Norman's been working on an alternate cure that's showing real promise. We can still... We will save Harry!
Well, it's a relief to hear you sounding like yourself again. Go wrap things up. See you at home.
Got a lot more apologies to make when this is all settled. One thing at a time.
Damn. Wait, can I not be the black suit no more? I can't. Let's be this one.
Someone's getting beat up over there. Not on my watch. Little advice for you bad guys? I see everything. Hey! Need a dance partner? I've been waiting.
Behind you! You got these!
Oh, you're done now.
New powers, whatever.
Thanks for the assist. Just trying to keep up with you.
Oh, nice. Switch the miles.
It's miles now.
It's miles time.
What's up?
Hey, Miles. I'm heading to Oscorp to meet Dr. Connors, hoping we can figure out how to destroy the symbiote. I'll let you know how it goes.
Okay, good luck.
Guys, I actually love fucking Miles. Holy shit. This, you do it again, ready? Then you do all that, then you go, huh. Then you do it again, do it one more time. the phone. Oh shit. Oh shit, you know we can jump off? Oh my god, guys, I'm sorry. I'm still having so much fun with this. I love that shit. Alright guys, let's switch the fucking... Oh my god, I love scaling this fucking building. Nice.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Thank you.
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Venom! Venom!
No! Don't hurt him!
We could play as Venom.
Just get it over him. On your knees, hands up.
We could play as Venom. That's cool. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next one.